Ethan with DB Services, and today I'm going to be talking about using mail merge with FileMaker. So just a quick overview, mail merging is the process of taking data and placing it into a template document. So in my demonstration, I'll be using Microsoft Word, but there are a lot of other word processors out there, and many of them have the ability to mail merge. So first up, I'm going to show you how to export your records from a FileMaker system. So if you go to File, Export Records, you'll see that we have our type set as merge. So you want to have this set to merge. And then you want to change this to, I don't know, something. Now let's click our desktop. Okay. And then you can choose which fields you want in your merge file, but in this case, we just want all of them. So going to export. So once we have our data source, we're actually going to start making our template. So this data source, by the way, if I can just open this with, a text editor, right? Or, so you'll see here that at the very top, we just have all of our headers, right? All of our field names. And then below each line is a single a record from FileMaker. So that's all it is. It's just a little like CSV type file. So when we actually put this into our document, as a data source, we go to mailings, and then we click select recipients, use an existing list, and then find our merge file. So this allows us to insert variables directly from our merge file into our template. So if we click, let's do name and org, and then we'll do date of birth. So if I want to search, if I want to insert the name and organization into my template, I'm going to click Insert Merge Field. Then we'll go down. Let's just do full name and organization. And then we'll do date birth. Okay. So now that I have the variables in the template, I'm going to preview the results. So here, after I press this button, you can see that the actual information from the records is now showing up inside of the template. So if I would like to see, what all of the records look like with this template, I can scroll through it with these two little buttons. And if you make this wider, it'll be a little bit more clear. So in the example file, I've actually made this process a little bit easier. So I'm just going to clear some of this out. Let's just move this to our trash. Okay, so now if I click Generate Doc, what it's going to do is it's going to export all of the records in the found set for our contacts. And that's going to be our data source as a merge file. And then it is going to also export out a template. So if we look in the template section, we'll see that we have a contact information request form. We just have one form here, but you can put as many as you want. So if we click Generate Doc, we can select our template, which we only have one. We'll press select. So now here we can open up our template. And you'll see that I already have some of these set. And then if I just go to mailings, select recipients, use an existing list, and I go to contacts.mer. You'll see if I preview my results, I can see what every single one of these forms will look like. So that's just a little bit on mail merging with FileMaker. There's a lot of other things that you can do with it. There's a lot of plugins that you can use instead of using mail merge to create documents. It's a little bit more complex, but it gives you a lot more customization. So yeah, if you have any questions about this, feel free to reach out to DB Services and we will happily help you out. Thank you.